Well, it's time to destroy this weird piece of garbage. And this one actually has a switch on the back, which is cool. It doesn't oscillate. Works just fine, though. Empty motor shell. And that's it.